Hello everybody! This is Kai from Enscape, and we're back to share with you the latest release of Enscape, Enscape 2.1, containing lots of new features and improvements. We have added support for McNeil's Rhinoceros 5 and 6, allowing Rhino users to bring their creations from here to here with the click of a button, of course including live updates and all the other features you're used to from Revit and SketchUp. Sound simulation has been added to SketchUp, joining Revit, and lots of new supported file formats, such as MP3 and OGG. We have also developed proxy support for SketchUp. This allows you to place complex high-poly SketchUp files as placeholders into your actual project file. They will not slow your SketchUp down, but they'll get displayed nicely in Enscape, which can handle much more complex files easily. Horizon presets. We have added a new set of skyboxes, 360-degree photographs that have their skies removed, placing your project in an appealing environment while allowing you to still change the daytime and enjoy our dynamic sky. We have also improved the Enscape view selector. You can now search for your view or scene name in Revit, switch seamlessly between different projects and families, and also choose to either switch location or time of day. Our new presentation mode even allows you to switch views right out of the Enscape render window. Any views you'll mark as favorites will be listed in an expandable site tray and will even be exported to standalone files as well. Area light support has been added to Rhino and Revit, meaning that any light shapes and types are fully supported by Enscape. The overall image quality and rendering performance has been improved another time, resulting in faster and cleaner still image and video exports. Enscape now also supports more IES light web profiles, including spherical and rotationally non-symmetric profiles. Download the latest release by accessing the download area through the About window in your Enscape ribbon, or register for a free 14-day trial now at enscape3d.com. As always, don't hesitate to share any feedback with us so we can work together on the next releases.